saw a car lose control in front of us, hit us head on. I think in my mind, I thought I'd lost my babies. I thought they'd gone.
So I ran in front of the bus. The lorry clipped me. Back of the head hit the curb. Broken arm, broken eye socket, broken nose, facial fractures.
It was 25 years ago. I heard a bang. She was just flying in the air like a rag doll. But I presume she was dead. I think that's why I couldn't make it out the gate.
It was classed as 100 miles an hour, head-on crash. Broke my neck in two places. I woke up a week later after being in a coma. And then I remember saw London's air ambulance and just saying to the boys that it was going to be okay. Forever grateful to this man that held my hand because it made such a difference, because I knew I was going to be all right.
Like literally everything was moving so quickly that day. So in a matter of minutes, I could have died because of them. The swelling in my brain was, I was able to be put to sleep, assessed. So without them, I could have had much more severe injuries.
When London's air ambulance arrive, it is like having a hospital with you, because the procedures they can carry out.
I had a blood clot on the brain, fractured skull, and a leg injury as well. Because I had head injuries, apparently that's the golden hour. I owe my life to the air ambulance, and as do many other people.
They did actually perform some surgery on me because they had to cut to release the air out of my chest. Gave me blood transfusion. If London's air ambulance had not been available, I would have died on the scene. There's no question about that. I think that was one of the most frightening things for me about what happened, is you never think things like that can happen to you, and you never know one day it could be you and you could need London's Air Ambulance's help. I didn't know that London's Air Ambulance was a charity. You kind of naively see these things and just presume they're funded by somebody.
Taught me how life can be changed. You should appreciate it much more. Please donate. Like, this can happen to anyone. This could happen to you, and it could change your life.
I've got two beautiful children now, and obviously they wouldn't be here if it wasn't for them.
They saved my life, so I'm going to live it to the best of my ability.